Girls and Wives, let's give it up again for Corinne.